Now we're upstairs. Big, huge, great room. This is a quartzite chef's island. We're calling it the chef's continent. It is huge. Plenty of room for bar stools around it if you like that benefit. Got your wine fridge here too. All these windows letting in a ton of light, but also ocean views looking out all of them. Kind of hard with this camera. You don't really have the ability to demonstrate the views without the proper zoom, because the cameras just don't do it justice without the proper zoom. But you can see how wide open. And you're up here at the very top of the ridge, so everyone else is down below you. You really feel like you're king of the hill. Three fireplaces, upstairs, downstairs, and master. And this big lanai deck, which is half covered, awesome. As you got a little shade if you need it, but plenty of sun out there too. Encinitas Highlands, known for the proximity to downtown Encinitas. It is a great benefit. You can walk right down the hill. Let's take a right turn just to show the half bath here. And you got everything that downtown Encinitas has to offer, all within walking distance. So quite a master suite right off the rest of that great room. Got the lie down ocean view. This is not staged. People live here. This is the extra large closet, because you end up having the two walk-in closets with the laundry chute. Plus this extra sitting area right in here to get dressed. Good looking bathroom, resort style, all travertine. If you wanted to make a quick exit out the back, that door will take you to a staircase. Heading out. Let's go look at the one bedroom, one bath guest house out back. Preview of the one bedroom, one bath permitted cottage out back. It has a walkway down the side of the house over there that is nice and private. And the owners live here and didn't mind having this rented. Single person in here. This has a nice big family room kind of set up here. It's not a one room fits all kind of thing. There is separate rooms, which really makes it a regular house. And full kitchen, not the hot plates or microwave only version. That's a regular kitchen. about this for bedroom? Nice high ceilings, big closet over here. You can see the walkway. There's the big closet. Walkway coming up the side of the house. You just park right there in the driveway. Cruise on up. No impact on the house, really. And there are two doors going to the bathroom. Check that yoga studio next door.